David Sheehan won that his bout. I'm totally sorry. I had a reboot on my tablet, and I'm gonna switch over and do this off my phone right now. But evidently, it's one hell of a bout. Totally sorry I missed that. But hopefully, we get to see David fight again tomorrow. So this one's going to be a little bit more shakier. We're going to have Bradley Carlson taking on Aaron Dominic Castillo. Hopefully you can hear this okay. Sorry, I couldn't help it on that. Corner. too. Texas, how you doing, buddy?
Once again, folks, don't forget we'll be back here again tomorrow, starting at noon. So come join us. We're not going to see Steve. We have a decision.
Another split. split decision.
Judge 1 scores at 29-28. Judge 2 has it 28-29. And Judge 3 has it 30-27 for your winner.
Turns off the wind and right these go. He's a really good fight. That was about 16. And I don't think you're going to really have an admission or intermission tonight. So sooner or later, I'm going to have to switch back to my tablet. Try to hold it as long as I can. Hopefully, now we might be able to do it. We'll get into 7-2 bout. Stewart working the working out of the blue corner this evening, and Jason Brown out of the red corner. These are the big boys. These heavyweights are always interesting bouts to check out. I really like watching them. Boxing so far, we're down to our 17th of 21 bouts, so it's getting close, folks. And then the action starts again tomorrow at noon here at Sonny's Boxing Gym in Goodyear. Estimated possibly 30 bouts tomorrow. And either rush home or rush to a bar. That's the Pacquiao bargain fight. Sitting where I'm sitting from.
Nice. Woo! stop.
Hold on.
Thomas Stewart, man, he's some good.
Right.
Jason Brown. Down in the red corner wearing the red gloves. And Thomas Stewart wearing the blue.
Right down the middle. Back up,
So he sits still, and he's throwing some blows. Pretty smart, you can have to do. Nice ring. He's clearly ahead. Jason Brown, bout number 17, Jason Brown looking on Thomas Stewart. And go to the far as you see him in this fight. So, this cup right here was given to me by my daughter about 10 years ago. So, everywhere I go, everywhere I travel, I take this cup with me. Every time I get, I have a picture with somebody or have a, a famous fighter or anybody I like, or and just period anybody, I'll just have take a picture of with this cup. And I always send them off to my daughter. But this cup's been everywhere. It's been from California and recently as far as Virginia and Washington, D.C., at the White House even. And I always just take pictures of it and send it to my daughter to let her know that I'm thinking about her. And I don't know. I'm actually doing like a little vlog on it that show all the places and how many miles it's been on and how many people it's been with. It's the most recent famous celebrity with Evander Holyfield. A couple weeks ago, Evander Holyfield.
All right,
so we're going to the scorecard. Yes, Brian. Well, this is a master tournament.
All three judges see it the same way. 27-30, your winner out of the blue.
Jason Brown, pulls out. Anyways, Brian, this is the Masters tournament. They have them all over, even out like Australia and UK and everywhere. But different fighters at a different club will come down and fight in these things. And it doesn't matter if you're a novice or whatever. There's a guy here named Jeff Ronnie. He's 50 years old. Recently started, but he fought in Kansas City and went up there and went to Seattle and lost over there. And that's actually where he's from. But these people come from all over. There are people from Canada here, and some of them are novice boxers, some of them are maybe a little more experienced. It's kind of a different. They're very respectful, put it that way. It seems like in all the amateurs, I guess, but the Masters is kind of cool because some of these guys are just older and, you know, they know they'll never be pros, but they just love boxing. They want to climb in the ring and fight. We are on fight number 18 of 21 bouts tonight. So this is bout number 18. Jeff Dykstra is going to be taking on Rod Gregory. Jeff Dykstra is this guy here with the red gloves.
Put your hands together for Jeff Dykstra.
Read the blue gloves and Jeff Dykstra with the red. And we're getting ready to get underway. Three rounder. Round one. Bout number 17.
I might send you out of the building. That's good. You got back up.
Senior, how you doing, buddy?
Yes.
2 of Bout 18, Jeff Dykstra taking on Rod Gregory. Jeff Dykstra in the red line, Rod Gregory in the blue. Gregory's a pretty patient fighter. He's pretty good at looking for openings. It's pretty tough to do when you only have 3 rounds. We have to be pretty busy. Rod Gregory's head might be bothering a little bit. Actually, he's got a pretty solid left. He's pretty quick, too. Now at the end of round 2. Take it,
Richard.
That was the final round. Jeff Baxter, Rod Gregory. We're going to go to the scorecard to see who's going to walk away the winner on this one. That's a pretty good bout.
Any news on the hurricane fight?
That's what I'm waiting to hear right now. Hey, Rhonda, we need to know about the hurricane fight right now. What's the deal? Shoot me a message or put it right on here so I can see it. Fighters right here, man. They put on a one hell of a good show. These guys in damn good shape. Hard blows. Jeff Dykstra walks away with a UD win, unanimous decision win. About 18 tonight. And we're up to about 19, so we have three left for the night. This, 19 has Marty Barrett versus taking on Dale Belfour. Dale Belcher in the blue corner with his blue gloves. Red. All red. Respect right there. Number 19, Marty Barrett taking on Dale Belcher. Bout number 19 and 21 of the evening. We'll be winding down here. Safety first.
April. This is bout number 19. Locks it out in the red corner. Put your hands together for Marty Barrett. Locks it out in the blue corner. Put your hands together for Dale Belcher.
Taking on Dale Belcher. Oh, right away. These guys are showing some skill. Right. A little bit of showboating. Oh, that was a wide leaping right pitch. We're going to see some serious accident. Oh man, saw them left by birth.
10 seconds, guys.
Stop the bell.
Yeah!
Come on, Okay, a little bit of showboating. Really quickly. Trying to throw a punch in a pretty safe range. Final 10 seconds of the final round. Right there. Let's see who pulls this off. Thank you. hearing me out. Yeah, Marty Barrett picked up the win. Congrats on the win, man.
Hey, thank you much.
All right, that's Marty Barrett. Bingo's ready to go. Bout number 20 of 21, we go to the back row, we get on to the top.
Pop it out of the red corner. Put your hands together for a Mr. Rigo. That's for sure. Playing in that ring.
We have one more after this one.
There, dear. Final round. It's coming up.
Michael Sandoval. Jay Corcoran A little bit of fan base here too on top of that. So pretty solid fighter. Impressive. Corcoran getting ready. He's ready to roll. Last minute preparations on Michael's headgear. There's the man right there, Jake.
Thank you.
strike at him.
Your winner with a final score of 28-29 out of the blue.
York and holds a rope token for Michael Sandoval, and then Michael Sandoval holds a rope token for Portland. So, anyways, that wraps it up from here at Sonny's. Bouts start at noon. Expecting to have about 30 bouts on the card there. So anyways, thanks for watching. Hope everybody enjoyed it. Sorry about the lighting and the sound probably, and missing David Sheehan's fight, but nothing I can do about it. Anyways, thanks for watching. You guys take care, and we'll see you tomorrow.